John Carey Roux's book, Bad Blood, about healthcare startup Theranos, is a lesson in why scientists and business managers should work hand in hand to keep each other honest. According to the book, the business managers at Theranos had really no interest in being honest. But that's unusual. Most business managers want the best for their business. Even so, many business managers do not make the extra effort needed to work with scientists. And scientists are often guilty of not being enthusiastic about working with business managers. But business managers in a scientific startup are responsible for taking the lead and coaching scientists to work with them to develop rules about the data. In a complementary fashion, scientists should make a good faith effort to help managers understand the job of the scientist. This includes helping managers understand what kind of scientific data we scientists handle and what those data mean. Managers can help scientists by explaining regulatory requirements like data privacy and leading teams that work together to come up with rules that everyone understands and that don't interfere with people's work. Scientists can help managers by making data curation files. Theranos had lab data, and lab data can be very confusing. But curation files can be made to help make them clear. Scientists can actually do a lot to document their data and help business managers understand what is going on. They can make flowcharts, diagrams, explanatory tables, and reports that help non-scientists understand and provide oversight over the project. I'm Monica Wahi, and I'm an author on LinkedIn Learning. Are you a scientist who wants to get better at your data curation skills? Take my course in Data Curation Foundations. The link is in the description.